6 data center commissioning mistakes you can't afford to make.
Courtesy of SB Home Run's guide to lead generation best practices for co-location data centers.
Data center commissioning consists of electrical and mechanical checks to ensure a data center will fulfill the role for which it is destined. Like product and service testing, in general, the commissioning process for a data center is an essential part of guaranteeing reliability, performance, and user satisfaction in the final deliverable.
As such, good commissioning relies on adequate allocations of time and money, and on conditions that truly reflect how the deliverable would work every day, once in production. Skimping in either area already opens the door to commissioning mistakes. Mistake number one, not resisting budget cuts. There is often pressure to deliver faster and at lower costs. When commissioning follows design and construction, as is often the case in traditional approaches, it is at most risk of being squeezed or curtailed. However, short-term gains often mean longer-term problems and outages. There is seldom any justification for arbitrarily reducing the commissioning time and resources allocated in the original project planning. Mistake number two, considering commissioning to be a bolt-on. Bolt-on too easily leads to bolt-off, and the failure to integrate commissioning into the overall process from early on can lead to divergence at the end between what is actually checked and what should be checked. Mistake number three, technology and commissioning mismatches. Different items require different commissioning procedures. The data center commissioning script that tells teams what to do must also match the equipment used in the data center. This is also a reason to bring commissioning in early in the delivery cycle to detect and correct any inconsistencies in a timely way. Mistake number four, unrealistic commissioning conditions. A data center must operate as a whole under typical user loads and in a normal everyday environment. Commissioning procedures that try to test parts in isolation or that fail to create realistic conditions mean the risk of performance degradation or failure in normal service conditions. Proper testing includes simulation of all projected server power and cooling loads, or better still, all the servers at work. Mistake number five, excessive pressure on the commissioning team. While high productivity is a praiseworthy goal, pushing the commissioning process too hard means the danger of workers taking shortcuts or making errors. Either way, overall quality can suffer. Remember that some commissioning activities may be incompressible. In other words, putting twice the number of people on a task will not necessarily cut in half the time needed to do it. Sometimes it's even the reverse. Mistake number six, keeping commissioning exclusively within the DC construction team. Good commissioning needs an impartial eye. While it's great for the construction and engineering team to be aware of the need for commissioning and to make proper preparation, it is a tough challenge to spot or admit to faults in one's own work. An external commissioning agent can ensure everything is properly checked, including when members of the internal team carry out the agent's instructions. Commissioning also needs to prepare for data center life after delivery. Teams may change and documentation needs to be available to help new workers become familiar with the scope of the checks made. However, avoiding the six mistakes above will already considerably improve your chances of a quality pre-delivery phase and successful data center startup. Have you ever made a mistake in data center commissioning from which you were able to recover? Tell us about your experience with a few lines in the space for comments underneath. And if you're a part of the team that will be responsible for generating new colocation clients and revenue for the data center following its startup, you'll definitely want to download the free ebook on lead generation best practices for colocation data centers.
You can download a copy of this guide while it's still available at datacenterleadgen.com. Thanks so much for stopping by and tuning in today to learn all about
6 data center commissioning mistakes you can't afford to make.